That's right. This is a first name letter break. So whatever we see for that person's first name, if it's C for catfish or B for babe, whatever we see on the card is going to dictate who that is getting that hit. But before we get into the break, we have a filler, and you can win spots in these fillers for really cheap. And this is one of our typical 5 out of 15 fillers, where 5 owners will come away with cheaper spots if you're in the top 5. 7 times through, we'll see who our winners are who are in the top 5. If you're not in the top 5, you're getting a base card. So it's this is one of those things where you want to score, you want to be in the top 5. And we'll see what happens and who gets in there. Lucky number 7. So there you can see it right there. It is risky, but it certainly, someone's always coming away with a big advantage, getting spots for cheaper. And that, congratulations, is our filler. And now let's get over to the box break and see who is getting which first name letters. And we'll start by randomizing our complete owner list now 7 times. Lucky number 7. Now that's our first random, so this doesn't really tell us a whole lot. Other than, hey, we have a good random list here. But our next random is really going to give us a better idea what's going on here. So let's spin this thing through and get the letters randomized. B for Babe, M for Mickey Mantle. Whatever's on that card, if it's Shoeless Joe Jackson, then it goes to S for Shoeless. That's first name that comes up for him. All right, here we go 7 times. If it just says Joe Jackson, then it goes to J. So that's how that thing works. You never know what's going to come out in this. We've seen Ted Williams. We've seen Willie Mays. Lucky number 7. And so here's our letter random. And now you can see who's got which letter. And so let's see what happens. Ho! In our box break of Lumber Kings. The first hit out of the box break is Dinger Kings, Jose Canseco. A lumber relic from Jose Canseco. And it was 42 home runs in 1988. And that is for Joshua K. Congratulations, Joshua. Nice hit. That is the first hit out of the break. And let's find out what else is coming out of here. What else is coming out of here? You can see the number right there. That's 16 of 25. So a nice hit there for Joshua K. And our very next hit is a Roberto Alomar. For a letter R owner, Joshua K pulling this one down. Looks like it's got a low number there. 1 of 2. Wow, really nice bat barrel type lumber hit. 1 of 2. That is really good. Nice one. And the next hit's a Ted Williams. Ho! Joshua K, 500 Home Run Club. It's a Ted Williams lumber relic. Game used lumber relic of the Splendid Splinter. And that is 4 of 9. Well, he finished his career with a total of 521 home runs. Hope. That is quite a place on the home run leaderboard. 521. Our final hit in the rip is Babe Ruth, Mickey Mantle, and Ted Williams. Oh my goodness. Letter B owner, you need to own 2 out of 3 for this not to go to random. Letter B owner is Joshua K. Letter M owner is Joshua K. And Josh has T as well. So Josh, wow, you got all 3 of these, and this one is yours in the break. Congratulations, man. That is terrific. What a great box of Lumber Kings. Ted Williams, Mickey Mantle, and Babe Ruth coming out. That is amazingly nice. Congratulations. Lumber Kings Baseball.